everybody, our season ended on whatever date it was, within 48 hours, maybe 24. Everybody had a roadmap that was shared with them, that was shared with their stable coach, that was shared to their agent. And it's just something that I've done since I've been here. It's a unified effort, it's a collaborative effort, and there's no like mystery of what people need to work on. And you know, the roadmap and the clarity of this is the bottom line, here it is. This is what the league, the playoffs tell us. We're not reaching and making stuff up. This is where there were deficiencies, and this is your future growth, and this is the direction our sport is heading. That influenced the detail of the roadmap. And they all had it. Lots of people participated in executing it, but there was no mystery or vagueness of what needed to be done.
Do our job and pay attention to what the coaches want and need, and make sure we execute that. We have guys who can step up. Everybody's going to play that role. We have guys who can score, guys who can defend. I think, you know, when you put it all together, you know, when everyone's playing the right way, playing together, the sky's the limit. And we know that. You know, we have a great team, great coaches, and guys want to play together.